And although Vermont was spared flash flooding, heavy rain could cause the level of Lake Champlain to rise. One town wants residents to be prepared just in case. News Channel 5's Lauren Victory continues our team coverage.
Colchester police want to remind the public that rain still is in the forecast and measures must be taken to prevent flooding. They're especially warning people with properties on the lakefront. As of 2 p.m. Friday, Lake Champlain is only about a foot below flood stage. Homeowners are advised to move or secure propane tanks and other property. The Public Works Department made sandbags and shovels available. Christine Eldridge hopes it'll stop some of the leaking in her condo.
We're very grateful that the rain hasn't been anywhere near as bad as they predicted, but we know it's going to rain throughout the week, so we're just trying to be a little bit proactive and see if we can keep the damage as limited as possible.
The police also asked drivers to be wary of the wet roads, both because of hydroplane risks and also because roads covered with water could have what they call hidden hazards. Public Works crews across the region are continuing to monitor the forecast. Should things get bad, the team here in Colchester tells me all their equipment is gassed up and ready to go. In Colchester, I'm Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.